All right, and this brother, he's coming straight out of Jamaica, for real. This is his first time since, you know, and I think maybe he's the one channeling all of this, you know, because usually when West Indians come to this place, we want to see snow. And of all places he landed, he's been trapped in Boston for the last couple days, 30 inches, 40 inches. Can you imagine that, coming to this country out of the warm and you end up in Boston, you know, with all that snow? So I'm gonna make some noise for Ras Takura. He's a farmer, he has CDs, he has everything. And please, he still didn't play for his plane ticket yet, and I can't afford to pay him. So please make sure you patronize his merchandise over there, please. Bless him.
Make your food be your medicine, and your medicine be your food. I'm a tep, the father of medicine. Sometimes I feel like I would eat a whole heap of blouse and skirt Jamaican food. Me just remember some nice food that I love to eat. You might eat some tonkar meal and red peas, which is coconut milk and some steam callaloo in a calabash. You ever remember one Sunday night when you get some potato pudding and minty or busy or any one of them tea there? Sometimes I really miss the food from my granny. Hey, mama used to could have baked some tota, you see, man. And blue drawers and cassava dumpling, and every Sunday we get soursop juice and rice and peas, and wake up Monday morning with our some roast bread fruit and green banana. You ever that bush one day and get a piece of roast yam and sugar and water with lime juice yet? Mama could have juicy carrot make it taste good, no blow, wow. And when sweet time come and she full up my plate with that, no matter how the dog I communicate, your mind and your mouth in a different state, you could have loved him looking more, Bruno. You know, see me eat. You ever eat some tofu in a sweet and sour fashion from country farmhouse yet? And a 2 leaf of lettuce and some mung bean sprouts? Yeah, man! Sometimes water run from the mouth when me remember the Saturday morning in a Gilbert, when we wake up and get a hot bowl of cornmeal porridge and 2 slices of whole wheat bread. And when evening come, we get gungu pea soup full up with afu yam, dashing, carrot, okra, pumpkin, and 2 hot green pepper. Well, it's easy with some skeleton and thyme and 2 peg of garlics. You ever wake up on Sunday morning and get a cup of chocolate tea and cabbage and bread and fried dumpling and ackee and the tea hot so till you can hardly shut them out? But still, sometimes I feel like I would eat a whole heap of blouse and skirt Jamaican food. Cause why? Food is such an importance to man's daily life. So you just make your medicine be your food, and your food be your medicine. Yeah. Lyrical Poets Cafe wants a big respect to the Virgin to invite I and I. Big up Ras Takura and the whole vibration. We really appreciate all the energy. The first time in this place called USA. You know, so we really appreciate all the vibration, you know. Selassie I. And one more piece, see? And it's the title track for the album, The Food War. Yeah, we have the Food War album available here. And we're also going to do the press release for the album on the 20th, see? With Ras Takura and a Time Productions. So, more and I just listen to the words of this poem, see? Me always tell my brethren them say, I and I is a part of the revolution. But Ras Takura not carrying a weapon. So it's a food war me a fight and me must win. It's a food war me a fight, that's why me plant the pumpkin. It's a food war me a fight. What? You know, see the planting? In a food war, you don't have no scar. All you have is food, and you win from your begin. confidence through agriculture, sustain the economy. Blouse and skirt. Jamaican food versus USA fast food. I mean, genetically manipulated seeds and animal genes incorporated. You ever hear about a thing named beef potato? Or even pork tomato? Yeah, man, them have them things they throw. And enough more GM foods. Hey, Rasta, be careful of soya beans in the air. Yes. We have to store we own our seeds. Cause the hairs, ganja, stand up, face off with coke. Till them get him, brother, crack. The other word, ganja no bother. Him just lean back and grab her. So, it's a food war we in her. And Kura is a survivor. Again, it's a food war me a fight. And we must win. It's a food war me a fight. What? You think it's all the while you get dumpling? It's a food war. No more starving. The man with the most food, he must win. Till it's some more, till he sells some more from August Town, me hear the lion roar. So, me fill up the food basket, take it to the market, strictly organic. So the Rastaman plant it, so me plant it, and so me yant it. To be forewarned is to be forearmed. Get yourself a farm. Give thanks and praise.
Yes, and you take it serious.